So I have...
He then grabbed my hand and pulled me towards him and forced my hand onto his penis and held it there. I was frozen with fear, trying to remain calm, trying not to freak out because, after all, there was nobody else in the office. He told me that this was how things worked in Hollywood and that all of the actresses that had made it this way.